Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Warhammer Mark of Chaos with me, Grey Hunter, where last time we honoured the gods and began Thorgar the Blooded One's journey into becoming, hopefully, a mighty Chaos Champion. So let's just enter the town again, because the next mission, if I remember correctly, is going to be a particularly difficult one. So if we can get these guys some armour, some weapons, which we can, I think, yes. We'll grab them, all of this stuff. We'll go basically broke, but it'll be worth it. So we'll take these marauders and these warriors into the battle, and these two units of axe throwers, I think. Let's get to it. Go! So this first mission is going to be our, well, it's our second mission, technically. It's going to be our first challenge, first sacrifice. A few brave souls have eked out a living on the very edges of the Empire wilderness for several generations. Though not a great conquest, the destruction of their pitiful collection of hovels will mark the start of Thorgar's rise to glory. Sounds good. Alright, so we will select you to come with us, obviously. You guys, and you guys. The game will actually try and select these two units because it's an idiot, and I do not respect its judgment whatsoever. So let's get to fighting. Let's see what the challenge will bring. Empire troops are not as individually skilled or strong as the followers of Chaos, but they are well-drilled, disciplined, and act well in concert with each other. So the main advantage of Chaos is that they can brute force their way through stuff. The main advantage of the Empire is that they've got handgunners and other such things to make your day really bad. So we will set you with the warriors and you with the others.
We do not fear
and you
this
guys
foe.
As a reserve unit.
Blood for the blood god.
So you, I want to attack these handgunners. You, these guys, and you, the handgunners as well. We need to rout the handgunners quickly, basically, because they will kill a lot of men. You can't possibly go any faster, could you? Pretty please?
Praise Khorne!
Apparently not. Well, that's okay. We'll get it done.
Drive back those northern dogs!
Good. They shot at the marauders. So we'll eat their souls and charge. Hopefully murder all these guys. There we go. We're doing a good job. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Our marauders are doing alright. These guys are getting their asses handed to them. Beautiful. Beautiful. Hopefully we'll get all our men back.
Well,
most of them.
Be careful and watch for traps. It shall be.
Alright, we don't have to worry about them anymore. So, as Thorgar said, it is a little bit odd that they're not resisting as strongly as they might. But suddenly, everything makes a little bit more sense. There's other guys here. So what we're going to do is we're going to channel a bit of Tzeentch, and we're going to be a little bit sneaky and guileish, and we're going to just hang back and let them fight it out amongst themselves.
So the mystery is solved! It appears that we are not the only ones with our eyes set on this tarnished prize!
Indeed not. Send your flying axe at them.
We bring death!
And eat these guys for breakfast. No. You know what? Steal their souls as well. Good job. And I think we can actually set these guys up over here and shoot at the Chaos guys. I hope so. Because I want to try and make it a little bit more even. Actually, those guys are probably going to be okay. I know, we're helping the Empire. What the hell is this bullshit? You have another point, don't you? No. You have another point? Not quite. Well, steal their souls anyway. Nom. We got a few extra guys. And throw your throwing axe at the Khornate warriors. So we're undivided. These guys are actual followers of Khorne. Which means that technically, they're not our friends. Not enough mana, really. Really? I guess so. Alright, attack those warriors of Khorne. Oh, there they go.
We fear not.
Move up just a little bit closer. We should be able to start throwing axes at these guys.
It is the will of the Dark Lords that brings us victory.
What are you doing? Stand behind us. Stop moving. Stop it. Stop. Stay where you are. Good God.
We shall earn the favor of the gods with the blood.
We don't need to eat any souls. These guys seem to be doing alright. I'm hoping that those Warriors of Khorne will come back and attack these guys instead of coming and attacking us. So we'll just leave them to it. We won't do anything particularly special to help out. You can upgrade this though. And throw your axe at these guys. Did we kill any of them? Yes, actually. Oh good, the Empire's gonna win, I think. That is good. So you can feel no guilt over doing this. Nope. Ooh, that's right. There's another war party of Chaos guys down there. We might even be able to sucker punch all of these guys. So let's fall back a little bit.
From our tribe shall the mightiest champions arise this day.
And see if we can't draw them into a fight on the ford. Are you still within range to do your powers and such? Probably. I don't know. Do I want to use this single power stone? Single-use power stone could be useful. Oh, we got enough mana. Alright, eat everyone's souls. I know that one's not actually soul-eating, but it will have the same sort of effect. Alright, cool. Ah, there's great swords in there. That's why they were doing okay. Although, this one lone greatsword appears to be doing absolutely nothing. He's just sort of hanging out there. Playing Nintendo or something. So we're going to eat his soul. Nom. That didn't really help in the slightest, but it did level us up a little bit, and I will put another point into Steel Soul. Do you have... No, I spent your point, of course. How foolish of me. And there's no ranged units in there, so you know what? We're going to go attack them. Actually, we'll wait just a little bit longer, because these Khornate guys, there's only 8 of them, but Warriors of Chaos are very, very powerful, so they might actually win. We'll just let them duke it out a little bit. And we'll just send a Wind of Death in there to attack everybody. Okay, so the Sterling Halberdiers are the ones getting the worst of this, but it's not so bad. Because they're still holding out, they're still hurting the Chaos Warriors.
There can be no victory.
We'll move up a little bit more. Yeah, here they come. Kill all of these guys. Everybody says blood for the Blood God. And that should do it. Yeah, they're falling fairly quickly. We will steal a soul. Yum. And now our units are replenished.
Grant me your power, that I might sweep this army aside.
Okay. Now, what's this Chaos Warband made up of? Some Warriors of Khorne, some Marauders, some more Marauders, and some Axe Throwers. Okay, in that case,
for the Blood God.
We want to stand over here and make them come to us.
We shall crush them.
We'll put a Wind of Death on this lot. Okay. That went a little bit better than expected. And we don't have enough mana, so I'm going to throw down that Power Stone. And you're going to attack. Oh, well, I was hoping that that would actually be useful. But apparently not. Charge!
We follow you, great.
Alright, there we go. Much better.
Praise God.
And you go help out.
Praise the gods.
Ah, good, they leveled. I was hoping they might. Now, Sorcerer Man, kill him. What are you doing? He's just sort of wandering about. He's like, yeah, I'm not really in this. Alright, and hopefully we'll be able to eat some souls. There we go. So apparently you can't use this power to fill up the depleted units. You can only get back as many as you started with, which is a little bit disappointing. That is a little bit disappointing.
The gods are impatient. Get right. Them in range.
Let's go stand over here. So, these guys... Ooh, Warriors of Khorne over here, huh? I do want to take out the Warriors of Khorne. Oh. They've got multiple units of Warriors of Khorne. Great. Joyous day. Are these guys both Warriors of Khorne? No, there's some Marauders in there. Alright, well, in that case... Let's go stand over here. Oh god. Those guys got rolled over really quick. Let's see if we can't split these guys up, because they might chase these fellas down here and then we can fight them separately from the main horde. Nope. No, not really interested in doing something like that. Not being helpful.
The gods favor us with his bounties.
Well, let's see if we can't thin their numbers a little bit.
Praise the gods.
It oh god, no. Alright, let's stand here.
Blood for the blood god.
That should put us within range.
Lord Khorne, grant me your power, that I might sweep this army aside.
Alright, there we go. Now, if you throw your axe in there,
show no mercy.
And you weaken these guys by casting that power on them, we might be able to even it up a little bit.
Lord Khorne, grant me your power, that I might
oh.
Sweep this army
oh god,
aside.
I killed some of my own men doing that, I think.
Great champion.
I will steal your souls. This is not going fantastically. Although, the Stolen Swordsmen are doing pretty well. Now, once he casts his powers again, he should get another level. So we can put another point into one of his magical powers. Oh dear. I was hoping we'd have a little bit more time, but apparently being assaulted by two units of Warriors of Khorne and some Marauders was not the best for these guys' health. No, don't go over there, you damn whore.
Alright,
let's run back out of range, draw them into us, and charge.
Death for the dead lord! Grant me your power, that I might sweep this army aside!
There we go. You are now level 4. So level 4, I think... wait, hang on. Yes. Yes, alright. We're going to increase how quickly he can cast his powers.
Conquest in the name of Crag Bloodwound! Any man
who
disputes this can step forward and face my blade!
Man can fight these creatures!
Alright, fall back.
There can be no rest.
I shall destroy this army with you, great champion.
Fall back over here. We want to draw them in as far as we possibly can. We don't want to fight them fairly. Fairly fighting is for, you know, weaklings and pansies.
The breath what would you have us do?
Blow strong.
None
this
can oppose mighty call.
Throw that.
We shall crush them.
Kill them. Apparently those guys want to face us in hand-to-hand combat. Alright, you are going to detach from your unit. And then go accept his challenge. Good. What are you doing? Get over there and fight!
As you wish, faith.
Alright, we're gonna have to use some of our power. Oh wow. He's getting his ass kicked, I think. Yeah, he's getting his ass handed to him. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you know what? Flee. Flee, you're getting your ass handed to you.
From our tribe shall the mightiest champions arise this day.
God damn. Can you guys please not? Oh, what? Fine, flee. Good lord. So yeah, this is not going as well as I had bloody well hoped, but it looks like we might win. I don't remember it being this hard, to be completely honest with you.
Let none escape.
But apparently, I've misremembered a lot. Alright, come back. Join this unit.
I shall destroy this army with you, great champion.
And I guess we will try and eat some souls. No, no, leave them alone. Well,
it is good.
That did not go as well as I'd hoped, and I hope we got those items, because otherwise I've really fucked this up. Let's see how we did, I guess. Well, I mean, we know how we did, but how much money did we get from this? Because this could be bad.
The gods are pleased with you, Thorgar.
Well, I'm glad the gods are pleased with him, because I'm bloody well not.
Many widows and orphans I have made in their name.
You were shit!
There arises a host that will destroy everything you strive for.
The sorcerer did better than you.
There is not a foe I will not face with joy.
Your confidence skirts with arrogance, Thorgar. The men of the Empire have gathered a great army greater than yours. From the south they march, intent on the fortress of Heldenburg. Here your kinsmen, other warriors of the gods, are soon to be trapped. Defeat this army of the Empire, and your ranks will swell greatly.
Hooray.
To the south, I will go at once, and the men of the Empire shall learn why Thorgar the Blooded is to be feared.
Thorgar is not to be particularly feared, considering he got his ass handed to him. Thank God we found 4,000 gold. Alright, Crag Blood Wounds defeated warriors want to join the forces of Thorgar the Blood One. That means we get a unit of Chaos Knights, and those guys are fantastic. We're gonna have to leave them as they are for now, though, and instead buy some replacements for these guys. Yay. We'll replace all of these fellas. And I think we'll just skip these guys. You have points to spend, don't you? Yes, you do. Alright, we'll put 1 point into this. And you, I'm very fucking disappointed. You did very badly. I'm not pleased in the slightest with you. Tusk, fucking Tusk. Axe of Doom me. Alright, so what have you got? Really? Refills your units. 25 HP charge. Oh, it's like a mobile shrine altar thingy, I guess? It's worth 1,000 gold. That's not bad. I might have to Google that and find out exactly how that one works, because if it replaces all your troops, it might be worth using now, so we get all of these guys up to full strength. But, let's see. We haven't got any good things in the Alchemist. The Barracks doesn't have anything new. Chaos Undivided Knights. So good. We might be able to afford their weapons. 585. Whoa, that costs a lot for the armor. A unit in the regiment is extra strong. You know what? We won't worry too much about their armor for now. We'll just upgrade their weapons. And I think, because Reclaim the Relics can be a bit of a long mission, I'm going to call this episode to a close here. Actually, no, we'll go to the crossroads. And we'll call the episode to a close there. The next mission can be particularly long because you have to destroy a convoy of carts, and the convoy gets bigger every time you destroy the previous run through, so it can take a while. Plus, you have to kill everything there, so, you know, it can take some time. If what Engric Wolfbane said is true, the road ahead should lead to more Northmen eager to join a rising champion. Your shamans claim that a temple to the Empire god Sigmar is in the west. Within its vaults lie several artifacts taken from dead Chaos champions many generations ago by Count Erdred of the Empire. Protected by priests and warriors, or warrior priests as well, It will be a hard fight to liberate these gifts from the gods back into rightful hands. So next time with me, Grey Hunter, we are going to reclaim the relics, because optional missions mean we damn well do them. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Until then.